The alien invasion of Earth began so quietly we barely noticed. Early incidents were covered up by the world's governments. The Great War has been raging for decades, and mankind has all but lost. As alien forces close in on the last strongholds of humanity, the UNX world government has developed combat exoskeletons, granting their users superhuman abilities. Now, our time is running out, and we must prepare for our last stand. The future of mankind rests on the shoulders of mechanized infantry.
Shotgun. the shotgun. Any gun. Health low. Health critical.
Shotgun.
No rival. Plasma shotgun. rifle. Heavy gun. Xeno rifle.
Nice find, Captain. C4 explosives keep well on the course.
Major, that radio signal was coming from the Naval Arctic Research Lab. It's on the automap now.
Captain, head for the lab. Sounds like the patrol really needs your help back there.
Plasma shotgun.
Thank you.
Plasma shotgun. Demon arrival. Plasma shotgun. Heavy gun. Demon arrival.
Good job you found that C4, Captain. Plant the explosives on the wall, and let's see if they still work.
Plasma shotgun.
Shotgun.
No rival.
Stardust inbound for landing. I got visual on the run to the location. Looks clear.
Xenos have established a foothold at Barrow, however...
Roswell, and now Barrow. Perhaps third time's a charm. Try to reach the ship's wreckage and find out what the Xenos are bringing to Barrow, and more importantly, why.
Give them hell, Captain.
The ship appears to have broken up into several large pieces. Infrared is showing multiple heat sources. Let's go take a look, Captain.
Plasma shotgun. Xeno rifle. Plasma shotgun. Xeno rifle.
Launcher. Ah! Vehicle profile.
the shotgun. Launcher. Xeno rifle. Plasma shotgun. Xeno rifle. XP multiplier out. Plasma shotgun. Xeno rifle.
Shotgun.
Xenos to materialize from thin air. Worryingly, there are enough here for them to beam in an entire army.
A chopper's inbound for evac, Captain. Head to the rocket.
Team multiplier up. Plasma shotgun. Final arrival.
This is Stardust initiating descent. Good to see you in one piece, Captain. Xenos are transferring Thank you.
Barrow was the initial site of the Project TriStar radar array, codenamed the Northern Light. Fortunately, the equipment here was mothballed just before the blackout in 2009, and remote diagnostics report all systems nominal. Apparently, one just needs to throw the switch to power it up.
Godspeed, Captain. Kick some Xenos butt for me.
Head for the nesting areas, Captain. It's time to do a little home wrecking.
Shotgun. Xeno rifle. Launcher. Xeno rifle. Thank you. sorry.
Ness and Barrow have been destroyed, and the Northern Light is online.
Thank you.
The Xenos are pouring into Barrow through a giant portal constructed from masses of electron diffusion receptors. Whatever they are planning to beam in, it must be huge, and time is clearly running out. Our only hope is to somehow seize control of the portal.
Stay frosty, Captain. Well, not literally.
Project TriStar has zeroed in on the location of the wormhole portal. Worryingly, it's right inside the UNX compound.
Well, the good news is Project TriStar is working so well that we know where the Xenos in this area are coming from.
And the bad news?
The portal is biometrically secured, and only the overseers have access rights.
Well, the mission is pretty clear then, Captain. Go and get an overseer to let you in.
Xeno arrival.
Shot. No rival.
Xeno Rival. Cosmic Shatter. Xeno Rival.
Cosmic Shotgun. Shotgun. Dino rifle. Ammo low. Plasma
incendiaries.
Xeno rifle. shot them. Xeno rifle. Plasma shot them.
Stardust inbound for a fast pickup. Hop on in before the fuel lines freak.
Excellent job, Captain. The portal is in UNX hands now, and for the... We'll be right back.
blocking all surveillance over the entire U.S. zone of alienation. UNX dispatched several recon units throughout the area last night, and one team has failed to report back. They were investigating the lost city of Ashland, Nebraska. Go in and get our troops out of there.
I've had drinks with some of these guys, Captain. Hope we find them alive.
This place has been dead for decades, lost during the initial invasion.
Buildings appear to be fortified. Looks like the locals put up a good fight.
Xeno arrival.
Transponder signal coming above the street. Try to access the rooftops, Captain. Down fighting, but there could be survivors elsewhere. Press on, Captain.
Picking up another transponder signal nearby. Keep your eyes on your autolab.
Plasma shotgun. Signal arrival.
Lost. The others must have survived the attack and moved on. Another transponder signal. Keep your eyes open, Captain. You're almost on top of it. Check the car lock.
No arrival. Launcher.
Nobody was prepared for this. What is going on in this town?
The last transponder signal is coming from above street level.
There, the roof of the hospital. There must be a way to get there.
Shotgun. Xeno rival.
Xeno rifle. Launcher.
Stardust inbound for extraction. I heard the news. Next time, kill a few extra Xenos for me, will ya?
Part of the data recovered from the mission recorders is what is
in
Inside the city, and so it's a risky proposition, but Ashland must be investigated further. Air support will provide heavy auto turrets. The radar coverage of this area is compromised, so you'll need to use flare to light up the drop zones.
My grandfather was from Nebraska. Glad he didn't live to see this.
Be careful, Captain. I want you out of there in one piece.
Visibility is compromised. Blueprints show the building next to you should have roof access. Get up there and drop a flare.
Shotgun.
boost.
Shotgun.
XP multiplies the shotgun. Arrival. Plasma shotgun. Xeno arrival. Plasma shotgun.
Coming in for landing. All
all this smoke and ash isn't doing the rotors any favors.
Unnerving, but at least we now know a little more about it and the skin.